A staff that creates a channel beam, dealing 40 damage per hit every 0.09 seconds. Let's see. Oh, I want to read the abilities. No! Would be nice they could make this. Alright, I'm gonna try this guy again. Oh, so if you shock pulse them, it AoEs. Projectile that bounces around enemies on hit, making them. Oh, marking them per Grohk's left click to arc amongst them. Interesting. The shield is pretty good. It is ultimate.
Customize your champion.
What does this ultimate do? What the heck? So when he's in his ultimate, he can't attack, he can't do his shield? Yikes, that's brutal. Not sure how I feel about that.
Prepare for battle.
Alright, let's try this guy again. So what do we need against this team? Okay, they're all damage dealers, so we're definitely taking 15% direct damage. Because that's literally all they have is damage. Direct damage, direct damage, direct damage, direct damage. This is going to be an interesting game. It's going to be kind of tough. They have a lot of damage. We also have a lot of damage, but Bomb King... not sure how good Bomb King is against their team. I think Bomb King is just going to get picked apart, but we'll see. Hopefully I'll be able to protect some of the point. Maybe.
Five. Two, one. The battle has begun.
Go, guys, go, guy, go. I almost would rather go to the back line. To be honest, I don't think any of them can even hold the back line, can they? Once the shield goes down, you go into untargetable mode. Sure. Get the fuck away from me. Please! Please, shield! Oh god. I've been hit! Come on, team. Don't. Please just don't all group up in the same area. No! It pains me. Deep in my soul. Wow, they have three people on the point? Jesus.
I'm a snowman.
Well, I'm probably dead. Oh, no! No! Yeah, get out of combat. Did you just say durdle? That's actually pretty cool. Dead. Come untargetable for a little bit. Ugh. Dang. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have been there. Oh well. It's very, I don't know, his laser just seems like it needs to hit a larger area or something like that. I don't know. It just feels very, very weird.
Wow.
We're going in. Oh no! What are you doing here?
Surging wind power!
Ah. Well, they don't push the cart very well, at least, with their team. I guess that's one good thing. We just need to make sure that we get the point. That's all we need to do. We just need to really get the point.
15 seconds remaining.
It really does kind of suck that you can, yeah, let's group up against a whole bunch of...
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, defend. Get those points. This and out of combat? Yeah. Extra health out of combat seems okay. Need to do a better job of getting out of combat. Hey, we got a streak of 1. We're getting there, boys.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
I wonder if they're gonna give me a solo kill for that one. Oh no, it wasn't a solo kill. That's too bad.
5.
Just need to get to the back
4,
line.
3, 2.
Yeah, Gang probably killed me like a million times. Somebody right here. Guys, there's somebody shooting right there. Right there the whole time. Point. Like, we can't push him back, and we're not getting on the point, that's for sure. Shit.
I go zoom, zoom.
That's what they're doing a really good job of just pushing us back, and... I mean, look at, we had one ally on the point, we got to 80... basically 90%, and now we pushed him back. That's a solo kill right there if I've ever seen one. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Yeah, we should be pushing this lovely thing. Oh, yeah. Push that card. Give me points. Push that card. Oh, no! That still killed me through the shield. God, those hit for like 750 damage each, and I was already pretty low. I gotta remember who's on my team. I thought we had a Victor on our team, that's why I didn't move. Woo! Got the shield. Woo! Now he died. Shoot. Push the cart! Push it! There's nobody guarding it! There's nobody defending it! There's nobody defending! Come on. Push the cart. Ah, there's nobody defending that cart. Shoot.
15 seconds remaining.
Going in. I don't know how I got an elimination, but we'll take it. Yeah. I wonder if just, like, charging your laser like this. I thought it said once you stop firing. Okay. Blast. Do I need cooldown reduction? I probably need cooldown reduction more than anything else, because it'll give me more shields.
Point spawning. 15 seconds.
Life out of combat, I guess.
Is it a hat?
Yeah.
You wear it like a hat.
Actually. Take faster, faster mount up speed, because then we can get away.
Two, one.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way, boys. We sort of know these maps, right? We're going in. Very interesting that you can't actually kill her. Well, that's the ultimate. Why is she running there? We're coming for you. I don't care. You can't get away from this. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's push the cart. Yeah. Give me points so I can push the cart. Where are they coming from? Oh no! Whoa. I just took a lot of damage from that. It's good that we can actually see them though.
Surging with power!
Woo! That was sick! That was absolutely sick. Gonna be right here. Ooh, you can't go anywhere. Where are you going? Where are you going? Nowhere. Alright, we're pushing this. Sort of. Untargetable. Yeah, there we go. Good job.
Good game.
Victory.
Good game.
Good game indeed. Good game indeed. Okay, that game we played much, much better. Much, much better. Hey, we got a mastery. Yeah, we played. Wow, we got 6 kills in that game? Wow. Yeah, we're getting better with him. So I understand how to use his ultimate a little bit better in that game. At least I felt like I played overall. I thought I played just better. Let's see, champions.
Rock.
See if we can do a better loadout for him. Okay, so Lightning Storm, randomly striking two nearby enemies at a time for 350 damage every 0.4 seconds. So at the last 3 seconds, 0.4, so that's 8. So it can actually do a lot of damage. Wow, yeah, it can do a lot of damage in a crowd. 350 a hit? It actually seems really good. Just got to be able to hit my staffs better.
Select a champion, Grohk.
See if we can get this. See if we can figure this guy out. Play some more games.
Champion.
Oh no, my Facebook isn't working. Play more Grohk games. Oh no, we're against a Fernando and a Barrack. Ooh, this is gonna be interesting. They have great points to care. Thankfully, they don't have as good damage as I do. Because all of their damage is direct damage. What did he get? Wrecking Ball? Your weapon deals. Attacks deal 100% increased damage to shields. Huh. Interesting. Actually. Everybody's like, Pokemon Go.
Defend the middle. 5, 4, 3.
Pokemon Go is the best game. Oh, an actual good game. Wow. That hurts my soul. They have two great points of gears. I'm hiding around the tree. Oh shit, two of us died. That sucks.
Good hunting!
I just don't get it. Like, we just let people cap points, I noticed, in this game. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter who's on my team, like. Fucking dead. Oh, Jesus. So dead. Wow. So dead. Ooh, two deaths. Two very quick deaths. Wow, their whole team is on massive streaks. Is that AoE damage? Yeah, they're gonna cap it. Oh my god, get on the point! Like, doesn't matter if you die. Shit. Hmm.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
This Avista guy is really starting to piss me off.
2, 1.
Up you go.
Go fuck yourself. Yep. That's exactly how. That's exactly the type of person you want in your game.
Killing spree.
I don't know, you died with your ult, they're all on the point. I don't know what else to tell you.
Stop the halo.
What did you say? Oh shit! I completely forgot about it. You can open the door. I'm just streaming. I completely forgot about it. I'll have to meet you there later. I didn't even think about it. I forgot it was Tuesday. For some reason, I thought it was Monday. All right, I'll meet you over there. Oh no, those are blueberries from my parents. I'll see. I'll see you in a little bit. Definitely gonna probably. That guy is very toxic. Wow.
Pick up the pace.
Oh, she's right here! She's right here! Oh, shoot. And she fucking full healed! Oh. Oh my god, I can't believe she full healed! Wow! She had basically no life left. How did she full heal? Wow. I gotta try her at some point. She seems really good. She seems really good. Wow. Good game. What's up, Sum 44-3? Oh. Right? How are you, dude? Thanks for stopping by the channel, man. I really just want to report this guy to Hyrus. So I'm just going to add him to my list of... list of people that I want to, Man, that guy was so toxic. Oh, you guys can't even read it. He basically just said a lot of not nice things. I get you. So how are you doing tonight? Yeah, sure, dude. Unfortunately, I can't play too many games because I forgot I had trade tonight, but we can play two or three games. My name in game is RockOut, so feel free to shoot me a message. I'll be honest, I am not the best player in the world. I am still learning this game, so let's definitely hang out. Alright, how do I add people? Alright. So what's your name? I'm gonna call you Mbop Dop Ba Doo Ba Doo Ba Da. Actually, no, I'm just gonna call you. Hey, if you're gonna derp, that means I'm gonna derp right along there with you, man. Definitely gonna derp right along with you, dude. Alright, what's your... Take My Lunch. Ooh, good name. Take My Lunch. Search. Oh, I should probably... I can only save this as a PDF? A Photoshop PDF? Well, that's weird. Okay, I guess that's how I'm saving it. Oh, level 30. I see how it is. Alright. Alright, let's play some Siege, dude. If you want, you can join my Discord channel. Or we can... I have Curse up as well, I believe. For some reason, they don't have a Curse overlay for this yet. Oh, I don't have Curse open. Maybe that's why I don't have a Curse overlay.
Select your champion.
What are you going to play? You going to play Androxus? I've been playing a lot of tanks lately. I want to get better with Grohk. I feel like he's good. I'm just not good with him.
Customize your champion.
Customize my champion. I don't have anything. I think Barrick is probably better than Grohk. Maybe he's just not very good. I don't know. What does Grohk do good? His ultimate is very good. That's pretty much it. I don't know. I haven't really liked the rest of his abilities. I kind of wish you could build items and go like... Okay, one person has AoE, so we're going direct damage redux.
Five, four, three, two,
all right, they have one tank. We have... we have one tank as well. Actually, our whole front line is pretty tanky. But where am I going? No, Cassie, no! Don't do it to me!
I'm a threat.
No!
Come and get me.
That's okay. Wonder, do you get more for first ones? I don't even know. I went around back, which I didn't actually mean to do. I didn't actually mean to go around back. That's okay, though. Some of these maps look just look really strange from, like, the back. That's really hard to get away as this guy, if like all your villagers are down. I gotta play more for my team and less for myself in these games. Like, I'm trying to stop the payload a lot, but I'm doing it against, like, two or three people, which is not... which I know is not how you're supposed to be doing it. I'm stuck! Why is that thing still targeting me? Yeah, there we go.
Time's ticking.
Uh-oh.
An enemy is unstoppable.
Ooh, I hit him with that. Yeah. Get it, girl. Oh god, there's somebody right there. Yeah, get it. Oh, yeah, get it. That was such a good ultimate. Man, his ultimate does so much damage. Especially when there's three people on the point. Did you see that? Ooh, untargetable. Oh, yeah, you like it. Okay, maybe he doesn't like it. Come on. Oh god! I'm dying! Untargetable! Woo! We definitely gotta stop the cart though. Good job, team. Yeah. Team.
You carry the lights. Use me as many lights. Now why hell.
All right, what are we doing here? We have 700 points, all right? We need to get life out of combat, definitely.
Come on.
We did a really good job of getting out of combat in that last engagement. Yeah, streak of six. We got this. We got this. We have all the solo kills. Kappa.
3, 2, 1.
I actually kind of like this map. This might be the only map that I really like a lot. Probably get on the pool. Uh-oh.
Time's ticking.
Oh no. Yeah, she's fucking on me. Shit. Oh, that's not good. My teammate jumped in there.
Time's ticking.
Yeah, and then my teammate jumped in behind. Ah, because she stealthed at the last second. Ouch. Well, they shut down our streaks at least. Oh, we got a defense there. It's okay. Alright. What is going on here? They still have one enemy on the point. We need to get them off the point. Is that where I come in? Oh, no, there's somebody back here. I'm so fucking dead. Oh my goodness. Am I gonna be able to get away from her? Shit. That's what I get for trying to save me. I can't 1v1 anybody. I shouldn't even been running that way. That was horrible. That was really bad of me. I have my ultimate at least, so we can at least get them off the point, but...
Enemy rampage.
Yeah, no guarantees there. This sky is really doing some work.
Time's ticking.
Oh, no! Even use my ultimate. Like, I basically just died. I just died. Oh, look at that. Got a kill. She's going this way. She is fucking on our whole team. She is literally fucking our entire team. Oh, I'm dead. Sitting in the corner. Alright. Alright. What does my book say? Increases the health of your ward shield by 100. Dropping below 30% of your max health grants you a health shield. Why is that health shield not higher? I feel like... Over idea! What's up, Adam? How are you, dude? You finally... After all this time. Ugh. They're doing a much better job of just, like, bombing the point. You know what I mean? I'm gonna help you. Because my shield's coming up, right? Really appreciate it, man. You know how much I love it, dude. Oh. No, not her. I don't want to tie to her. Oh, wow. That didn't count as a follow? Oh, there it goes. Over idea. Are you going to trivia, too? Tonight? I'm going to be there at some point. I just, playing some games with a viewer, so I just wanted to make sure I gave him a few games. This sky, look at where this sky is. How did she...
Time's ticking.
Forgive me.
This sky is just in our base. Like... Yep, I'm probably dead. Yep. Oh, it's her again?
I brought you a present.
Sky is just... All in our base, man. Oh my god. She just, like, won't leave us alone. Oh my goodness.
Bring it out the
Well, I think I got him off the point. And I took two... I basically took two ults to my face. Oh, that was a good bomb. That was a good bomb. Good bomb. Oh no! What are you doing? Good ult. Good ult. I have nowhere to go, really. I have nowhere to go. Literally have nowhere to go. It's unfortunate. Yeah, I mean, my cooldowns are so long right now. Yeah, I gotta do it. Derp, derp, derp. Did I do anything good that game? Nope. I didn't do anything good that game.